Y'all, this video comes with a trigger warning. It's for all the parents out there, grandparents, aunts, uncles, nieces, nephews, whatever the case may be. As long as you have a kid or know of a kid that watches YouTube, you should probably like and share this. My kids watch YouTube religiously. Both of them watch it before they go to sleep. My 9-year-old, I don't really have to worry about. She has specific shows that she watches, but my 4-year-old, she likes to swipe down all the reels and just keep going and going and going. It'll go from some kid opening a toy to another kid trying some candy, but like it's all innocent videos. But about a month ago, my daughter brought it to my attention that there was a video that came up on the reel, and I took a screenshot, not of that specific one because it happened multiple times, and here I am sitting in the school line, and I figured I'd share with you guys.
तुम्हारी माँ मर जाएगी वीडियो को लाइक.
Now that video that I just showed, I cut it before it got graphic, but they were unaliving a goat, and there was several videos like that, and the one that I took a screen recording of was just some random user, but the first two or three that I had seen were ones with like Cocomelon as the profile picture. Like they're doing whatever they can to sneak it into the algorithm of like what kids are watching. And before y'all get crazy on me, I do have parental controls on the YouTube, and I do have YouTube Kids. It showed up on both. So I just wanted to spread a little bit of awareness, and if you're not watching what your kid's watching, you need to start.